Hey, how you doing? I'll play just a little bit of this song, teach it to you right afterwards. Well, I cross my heart and I hope to die. That I'll only stay with you one more night. And I know I said it a million times. But I'll only stay with you one more night. Good. Okay, so to play along with the original recording, you'd have to be capoed on the first fret. I'm going to teach you without a capo, just in case you don't have one. But you'd be doing these exact same kind of chords. With just capoed on one, and then relative to the capo. Yeah? Okay. So, three chords, over and over again, through the whole song. E minor. The way I'm doing my E minor is these guys on the second fret. First and third string. There's an E minor. D. Both on the 2nd fret, 2nd and 3rd string. So just there to there. Last move is just this guy's on the 2nd fret, 4th string. Yeah, easy enough. Well, I should mention, sometimes people, I'm tuned standard, but the only difference is this is a low G instead of a lot of ukuleles are tuned high G. It's called a low G set. I like the sound of it, but it doesn't affect how the chords are played or anything like that. It just gives it a little bit of a different sound. Okay, so it's just going E minor, D, A minor, E minor 2, 3, 4, D, 2, A minor 2. So E minor gets twice as long, the D gets half, and A minor gets half. And then the second thing is, it is a little tricky if you're not used to this kind of strumming, because it's strumming on the ands, where it's like 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and E minor, small heart and I hope to die, D. A minor, E minor, only stay you one more night, D. A minor, E minor, no, I said it a million times, D. A minor, E minor, only stay with you one more night, D. A minor. Whole song. Keeps on going. Yeah? So easy enough to do. Little tricky with the strums when you're... It's a little difficult strumming on the ands instead of the normal 1, 2, 3, 4. But you should be able to get it. Capo 1 to play with the recording, and that is the song. Cool? Thanks for watching. See ya.